والذين ينفقون أموالهم رئاء الناس ولا يؤمنون بالله ولا باليوم الآخر ومن يكن الشيطان له قرينا فساء قرينا.
Nor those who spend of their substance to be seen of men, but have no faith in Allah and the last day. If any take the evil one for their intimate, what a dreadful intimate he is.
وماذا عليهم لو آمنوا بالله واليوم الآخر وأنفقوا مما رزقهم الله وكان الله بهم عليما.
And what burden were it on them if they had faith in Allah and in the last day, and they spent out of what Allah has given them for sustenance? For Allah has full knowledge of them.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَظْلِمُ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ وَإِن تَكُ حَسَنَةً يُضَاعِفْهَا وَيُؤْتِ مِنْ لَدُنْهُ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Allah is never unjust in the least degree. If there is any good done, He doubles it and gives from His own presence a great reward.
فَكَيْفَ إِذَا جِئْنَا مِنْ كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ بِشَهِيدٍ وَجِئْنَا بِكَ عَلَى هَؤُلَاءِ شَهِيدًا.
How then if we brought from each people a witness, and we brought you as a witness against these people?
يَوْمَئِذٍ يَوَدُّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا وَعَصَوُا الرَّسُولَ لَوْ تُسَوَّى بِهِمُ الْأَرْضُ وَلَا يَكْتُمُونَ اللَّهَ حَدِيثًا.
On that day, those who reject faith and disobey the messenger will wish that the earth were made one with them, but never will they hide a single fact from Allah.